I went in to meet Leila Vignelli. I expected she'd give me 45 minutes or something like that. And about 2 hours later, I realized I'd been hired. You'd never seen anything like Unimark before. It was an amazing company doing amazing work. And Massimo and Leila were, you know, the drivers. And they were absolutely fearless when it came to any discipline, whether it was furniture or housewares or graphics. So I'm working away, getting ready to go on my first vacation. And Massimo and Leila come over and they're really solemn. And they said, we're going to start our own company. We want you to start it with us. It's going to become Vignelli Associates. And I guess that makes me the associates, right?
Michael and I met because I had a big project in design school and someone told me that Michael might be willing to let us do our stats in the stat machine.
I had the best job in the world. And in one day I just started thinking, I want to start my own office.
Our vision for our studio was to always do things that excited us and to never specialize.
Having a holistic approach to design was the way to go. We were like an emergency room. It's like, what do you need? You're in trouble. We've got it.
Michael and I always had different roles in our organization. I was always much more of a conceptual strategist, and he's much more of a hands-on designer. We learned early on if we were going to be married and have a design firm together, we couldn't work together every day. The scariest thing was the first employee, and then probably the 12th employee. The atmosphere was exciting. We had writers and filmmakers and architects and industrial designers and graphic designers.
We were all kind of growing up together. We had lots of young people, so staying late was kind of part of the culture. At one point, an accountant came to me and said, this thing with beverages has got to stop. You spent like over $10,000 last year on beverages. I said, you mean beer? And he said, yeah. And I said, that's the best $10,000 we've ever spent.
We decided as young designers that we really wanted to have more influence over the content as well as the form.
You had to work at the top. If you couldn't work with the CEO, then we weren't interested. We don't really have clients as much as we have relationships. Corning.
Texas Instruments.
Herman Miller.
3M.
IBM.
American Girl Place.
American Museum of Natural History.
The Reagan Library. We had done a strategic alliance with Interpublic.
Our idea was we're going to have some kind of collaboration. And the next thing we know, Interpublic's making us an offer for the company. We said, oh, no, that's not what we want to do. But we looked at each other and said, why not?
We sold our company in 1996.
A lot of things changed. We got away from the work, and that was pretty unsatisfying.
We decided that we would have to start all over, and we ended up leaving. It was painful.
We had to sign a non-compete. So I couldn't really do Donovan and Green stuff. I raised a bunch of money and I started a media company, putting advertising on the sides of tractor trailers. I thought it was a great idea.
I was on some boards, the Waterworks board, the Hallmark board, and I ended up becoming CEO of Waterworks. Being a designer, then being on boards, then being a CEO, I've been able to understand design from every perspective. I could see how a company was run and understood the value of strategy and the value that designers could truly bring to a company.
Through this whole period, people kept asking us to do things. CEOs and founders and people we've been on boards with. And we kept saying, we'll see, and maybe. And then finally, we just looked at each other one day and said, let's put the band back together.
The new Donovan Green is a hybrid. We've invested in things and partnered with our clients so that we own parts of what we've started.
Designers should really be more entrepreneurial. Creative people have the ability to create the story, to animate the story, to understand customers. They often see where there's a need.
We're collaborators with people who have visions bigger than we could do on our own. We feel very privileged to be at this point in our life where we're working harder than we've probably worked since we started, and yet really serving as leaders in our own corners of the universe.
This is how I want my life to be. Fully integrated, it's all about work and design and fun and curiosity.